Fast as fuck, I know. Pretty sure. Time to say goodnight. Nope. Fuck that. Enmu takes a hell of a lot of damage. They all do. Yushiro takes a lot of damage, but he just takes the least amount, I believe.
That's enough. We have a winner.
He takes less than Akaza, which that's freaking weird.